Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm SilentRunner54 and this is my sort of my first foray into Fortnite. I've tried playing it before but couldn't really get into it, so I'm giving it another go. I have sort of demoed it. Over the past couple of days. So I'm not starting completely from the beginning, but as you can see, I didn't have a go at the recent Star Wars event. And that's gone off now. I think there's a Spider-Man one on. Speaking of which, this is to advertise Across the Spider-Verse, the new Spider-Man film from Sony. Well, I haven't got any V-Bucks or anything, so there's my sort of trajectory. I had a go on Chapter 3, Season 1, there you go. On the 7th of December 2021, and it was a whole 531 days before I attempted again, and that was Chapter 4, Season 2. What's this battle pass? Renzo the Destroyer. So that's just a loading screen. I can get this, the Destroyer's Destroyer. And I can get this Joro. Get that equipped. The rest of that's in the battle pass. Right, so go over to locker. Equip that. I'm just going to jump in and play. So I'm gonna wait around for the battle bus. There we go. So I'm gonna jump off now. And I'm gonna deploy glider. And then skydive a bit more. Where to land here? Any keys for those? Someone else here. I can hear them. And bang you down. See what's in here. Shield potion, thunder spears. We'll pick you up. Chest. And there was one down here as well. Some slap juice. I can hear it. Can I hear another chest? Or was it that one? I can still hear. Oh, what's this? A kinetic blade. Medkit. Bandage. Bandage. I really want this kinetic blade. Swap that for that. Okay, I'm gonna go out into the world. Activate that one. Gotta try and watch out for that storm and keep ahead of it. Oh, New landmark discovered. New chest. Grenades. I'll keep all this. I don't have any reboot card. Head over to that marker there though. Mace's Reach. Oh, it's a person of interest, I think. We need to kill him. I think so. They're gonna get me. They're gonna get me. Yep. To the next match. Ooh, someone's playing his RoboCop. Hope I have better luck with this one. Down there looks like a nice place to gather items. Mystica. Activate Rift. What rift? Why is this rift activated? Oh! Put up Spider-Man posters. Potion. I can protect her a bit. Speak to Mystica again. Oh, there we go. I don't know what the rift did. It just put me back in the sky. There's another poster space here. So I'm gonna stick you there. That's not a poster space, that's a wanted poster. Spider-Verse web shooters. Pick them up. Oh, cool. Now we can web swing. The mouse poster there. Got ya. I heard you trying to sneak up on me. So now can I use the upgrade bench? Yes, I can. I need to find another spot for a Miles poster. I'm assuming it's going to be somewhere around here. Thank you. I can hear someone moving around. But I can't see anyone. See if I can get this raised before I get interrupted. Now I'm gonna go investigate that beam of light. Oh wait, someone coming down here. Got ya. Swap you for you. Where's the other chest? I'm sure I saw it advertising another. There's one here. There it is. Oh, there's the shield. No, the storm. Oh, no, wait, that's coming this way. Oh, I'm not going to outrun it now. I can try though. Storm is slowly coming this way. Can I get on this cache before it does? Yeah. I'll go this way. Brutus. Nope, can't hire it. Not enough gold. Storm's coming in quick, and I can't run. Anvil Square, there's a chest there. In terms of outlasting opponents, I'm ticking that box right now. I can hear gunfire, so somebody's close. No, not hiding in that blue box. Why is this? I can hear it. There it is. Obviously, I don't think anybody's been here because there's a lot of chests that haven't been opened. No. Need to get out of the storm. My web shooters help a little bit.
That's cool.
There's another one. There's the other one. Okay. I can't have been here before. It looks like I have, but I haven't. Oh, he's got a wall around him, I can't get him. Got ya. Who's next? That's it, done it. I actually won my first full-length solo match. Well, that was fun. I'll jump on again at some point, but for now, I'm going to have to end the video there. Because life. So, thanks for watching. Hope you liked the video. Please hit that like button and subscribe to my channel. And I will see you for the next video.